Philip DePio, and my partner here was Jack Oliver.
Okay.
We wanted to build something completely out of the box, different from normal scrap art. So we got online, checked out what we could find online, and we found you could almost never even find ships in any kind of sculpture. We got about 200 hours into building it, and the basic shape started out as an ironing board.
Time ship fan. I've built ships from a professional model maker for 30 plus years now, and just absolutely have a fascination with old pirate ships and stuff. And when he suggested doing a pirate ship, it just kind of clicked.
All the money raised through Old Town Scrapfest is reinvested back into the community in the form of public art, and so it's a wonderful piece of sculpture that you can take home, but it's also a wonderful thing for the community.
We had 1 hour to collect 500 pounds of scrap and 2 weeks to build it. So a lot of late nights, heating up the pieces of pipe and hammering on them, and hand punching and soldering all these copper flowers together, all natural finishes, black shellac, and all recycled and sustainable.
Thank you.